Hi, Mr. X with glossary term dimensions for a matrix. It's the order of a matrix. And just as we go to the lumber yard, the hardware store, to get a 2x4, might say this piece of lumber is a 2x4. That's how we read it. 2x4. Well, it's the same thing for a 2x4 matrix. This matrix would have dimensions or order of 2x4. That's what we call it, a 2x4 matrix. Two rows and four columns. MrXMath.com